Sometimes all this like namby-pamby, like, I wanna kiss you real soft, girl, like we making love. Okay, really, no. It's not that kind of hookup. Sometimes you just wanna like, you wanna go for it. And you just wanna like eat someone alive.
Sometimes you're on like a dock of a bay, and sometimes you just wanna go at it.
You wanna go at it! You wanna great white shark someone.
Yeah.
Not just like tiny little nibbly fish thing.
You don't wanna do like Finding Nemo. You wanna great white shark your face.
Right. So, ladies, I have said this over and over again, but let the man take the lead when it comes to kissing. If you want a guy to kiss you hard, you don't have to be like, tongue in mouth. You want to give him cues that is going to make him step up his kissing game to give you what you want. Because that's kind of the theme of a relationship. You don't want to like come out and tell a man what you want. I want you to buy me a present. You want to do subtle little things that's going to make him want to buy a present. I know, we're like witches. We're like crazy witchcraft voodoo. So, if you want a guy to kiss you harder, here are my two tips. Put your hand in his hair, just like snake it right back.
I love it.
And pull his hair, not like by the ends, because that hurts. Put your hand in his hair and then close your fist. So that just pulls the hair tight without hurting. It kind of stimulates his scalp follicles.
Mm-hmm.
See, when his eyes close, it's like a puppy. Also, take him by the shirt and pull him towards you. Not in like a, I'm gonna rip it off him. This isn't like a wrestling move. Just twist it just a little bit and pull him closer. Men are used to women being very like subtle. So if you do things that are just a little bit above average in terms of aggressiveness, he's gonna get the message. And guys, you have a role to play of your own.
As soon as you feel that the girl is tugging or tugging on the hair, that's your cue to be like, okay, now it's time to take it the aggression level up one or two notches. So when she grabs the shirt and the hair, it goes from the Finding Nemo kisses, which are, then she gives you the cue, which are, I love that. Great white shark. That makes sense.
You're not trying to eat each other alive. You're trying to just get a little bit closer. So let your body do that, not necessarily just your mouth.
Did you see how we were all getting closer?
Yeah, let's show it again.
Yeah, let's just do it again. All right. Cue. Okay. Just,
yeah, here we go.